Pastor Chris, new book, Power of the Mind. Let me just read this one. This man is my pastor, is my everything. Where is this, my son? Oh, you are sleeping. Understanding the mind. A God-given instrument, God's greatest desire, is for us to live victorious lives and continually enjoy His blessings abundantly to us in Christ Jesus. Jesus, this is wonderful and it's powerful. I need to get this for my son because he don't used to do good things. So,
don't follow the things of this world, bro. Don't follow it. If you follow it, you will lose. And Jesus will not find you. He will allow you to lose. What can you find here, bro? I will follow you. I want to lose. Find it.
What is this boy doing? What are you saying?
Oh, I must follow you.
You want to follow who?
I must lose.
You are following me.
Oh,
again.
You are too beautiful. I will lose. Oh, I will lose.
What are you saying?
Papa.
Let me just go outside. Look at my son. You say you want to go and preach the gospel. You are talking to a girl. Is it for holding the girl? Jesus. Watch what I will do today. You don't die. This is my son. You say you want to go and preach the gospel. Here he is. Talking to a girl. Don't worry. Today you don't die. You will see what I will do. You will not see me in your real papa. Ah, papa, I thought we were losing now. What do you need to
do? No, you repent. You must repent.
You must.
You must repent.
Time for watching that funny comedy from the funny folks. I'm Ayon, special advisor to the governor for foolishness. And this is my father in the video, Busy Mouth. Haha, I'm a not my meal. And this is Miss Guava.
I'm Glumzy.
Yeah, Glumzy. And we are funny folks.
Don't forget to like, share, and.
Don't forget to like us. If you don't like us, I will like you. And subscribe
my brother.
Comment. See you next week.
Yeah.